Hey guys, welcome to mission 17A of the playthrough.
Destroying the Coast Radar Facility.
This mission called Sentinel.
Your last mission in Operation Alphaville is to destroy the enemy's radar facilities installed all over the coastal area. Our missile guidance system will not work because of the complexity of the coastal area. Therefore, we will have to resort to using machine guns in order to destroy them. Target, the enemy's coastal radar installation. We expect this to be a fierce battle, but if we can break through their defense, their headquarters will be easily within our reach. Give it your best shot. Good luck.
Don't worry, sir, I got this. I think. Enemy aircraft. Can use missiles in this. Oh, there he is. Way. Oh, there's the guy right behind me. I see you stalking right there. Is that the ace though? Let's check. Nope, it's just a regular raptor. A loop. Hang on. Let me get up. Let me line up in here. I'm gonna loop. Oh, another stalker. I see you there, buddy. Wait, there's two of them? Yeah, there's two. Another one joined the fight. got this one. There's one. Boom, 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 boom. Oof. Okay. Let me build up some distance in here. Turn around. They're really aggressive, but it's not like they're doing anything. They were stalking me all that time, but they only fired when we went head on. It's kind of disappointing. But damn, can they turn? They turn really hard. Okay. Get these two, wrap this up. Oh, I missed that. I'm gonna get that. Why not? Where did that came? Oh, another stalker. Last one from the mix. There you go. That's a terrible angle. I'm gonna skip that, otherwise I could die in there. Alright. So now this is part of the epilogue from the game. So I'm gonna use save state and come back all the way to mission 14. So we can do the missions from the Operation B. Or Operation Bellissima, if you want to call it. So I'll see you soon.